Once upon a time, there was a king named Frederick the Great of Prussia. He was a bit strange because he didn't like coffee. Instead, he loved beer a lot. In 1777, he felt like coffee was getting too much attention, so he made a rule saying beer was better than coffee. He stopped regular people from making coffee, saying it was bad for the country. He even hired people to check if anyone was secretly making coffee.